So I'm assuming y'all don't want my old PDA, huh?
No, but I'll take that fine-ass belt holster.
What I got a mask to make it do?
Well, just press this button here. Whoa! Sorry about that, Rusty. That's my private collection of erotica.
Well, is that what that is?
Forgot that was on there.
Haul it to the landfill. It ain't welcome amongst us.
Early today's world runs on computers. If Rusty has a mind for this, he might even be counting in a few years.
Numbers? Numbers? Numbers was created by the prehistoric Hispanics so they could thieve all the jobs from the Romans. Dinosaurs, too. Hell yeah.
Dinosaurs what?
Computers, yeah. Romans.
Look, all I'm saying is it might help the boy get a job one day.
He don't need no job. He got him a trade.
Oh, there you go. Nope.
Come on, Early. Do right by the boy. You can see he's already taken to it. Look at him over there.
Look, Daddy. I got all my contacts in here.
You think you can compute so good? Then how about you computing some damn food on our table?
So I done hooked the computer up this chassis here. But then I noticed you just ain't got no tire.
Well, I know I got tires. So mash it again.
Nope, no tire.
You got to hook it to the tire, boy. That's your issue.
Okay, well, still no tire.
Mash, new, refresh, new tire.
Well, there are limits to what it can do, Daddy.
Come on.
It's only got 4K of memory.
So it ain't gonna give me back my tire? Is that what you're saying?
Well, Daddy, not everything can be fixed by computers.
Kiss your robot ass goodbye!
But, Daddy, this is my passion.
Passion is for smashing.
No, Daddy, no!
Don't you defy me, boy. Let's just see if he can out-compute a bullet.
Oh, you're gonna have to shoot me first. Oh, you did shoot me first.
Glad I did. But I must never be crossed. Now, may Satan sodomize you in deepest hell! What the?
Oh, my God! My program worked!
Come on, boy, mush!
Don't forget the standard deduction, Daddy.
Standard deduction? What the? You just do the pulling. I'll do the damn taxes in this family. Let's get the hell out of here. Go, 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 go! Go on, boy, get! Go, 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 go! Get the hell on!
Sorry, Daddy.
Well, like a son bitch and win! Go, 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 go! All right, hold on. We're clear.
How long's he been like this?
Ain't no telling. Months, years, days. Hell, it could be today.
What could now?
I don't know. Nobody does. We've done exhaustified all answers.
Rusty, hey, son, can you hear me? Here, you want to play with my gun?
Ain't no use, Sheriff. They was saying the dyslexia done spread to his legs now. Everzone. Infeculated.
Who was saying?
Me, just now. Science, too. Hell, they all talk about it.
Yep, he's dyslexic, all right.
The state'll cover that, don't it? Give out a check, you know, monies, fundage and such.
That all depends on your level of need, Early.
Well, you know, I got this full-service spa in Ceylon I need to be thinking about. If I ain't getting them monies, I ain't gonna be able to keep blowing this price gorilla. Then I'm gonna have to take down all these Christmas decorations. Then what?
You'll be out of a job?
Still.
I'll go ahead and file the paperwork with the state. We'll get Rusty all the financial help he needs, but you're gonna need to put an access ramp on this porch.
All right! I'll jump it on my mini bike.
Get back in the house, boy.
Yeah, you're right. It's chilly out here, Daddy. You done with my skin yet?
I should have stuffed your damn mouth before you popped off and exploded my damn Fonzie scheme.
Early, this looks pretty bad to me.
I suppose you're right. I got the sumbitch on backwards. Summer down, son. I found my tag.
I'm going to have to report this to the authorities.
Oh, come on, man. We was just teasing with the government.
Those entitlements exist for a reason, Early, and I'm an official of the state and sworn to uphold my duty. I just can't allow you to work the system that way. Can I?
Ain't nobody going to use my son's temptatious flirty wiles from no damn television show.
You know that television means TV, don't you?
Oh, the TV lucky box with the wrestling in there? Well, now, it do make sense when you think on it. Hell yeah.
But Daddy, I don't think this...
I'm the thinker. And I think we got us a deal. Bona fide!
Rusty, radiant in your perfection, reveal yourself to me.
Well, these shorts are pretty tight. Kind of riding high, aren't they?
Sometimes, son, to be a man, you got to be a boy. Tight's hard lemonade. Hell, I ain't drinking no hooch from a sissy sippy box. This ain't even worth stealing.
Sorry, I don't sell them adult goods no more. This new clientele just don't want them.
Well, hell. Yeah. All right, I guess I'll have me a teddy bear and one of them mega cookies and how about some of them candy handcuffs over?
Okie dokie. Well, let's see here. Let's see what do you want. You want the goofy grape or the orange? You delicious.
Think I went with the money.
Yes, you did.
Yes, I did. Son, what in the hell are you doing?
Well, you said we got to bulk these chickens up, didn't you?
No, that's going to take 6 to 8 weeks before we see any results, which are neither guaranteed nor typical for everyone.
My daddy,
ask your doctor before you begin any exercise regimen. Round them up. We're going to waterboard them.
Daddy, he's almost got it right now.
Damn it, Rusty. Come on, push that down weight.
Come on, let's
get it off your chest, young lady.
You got a fire in your heart.
Hell yeah.
And you're coming out fighting.
Your weightlifting bird is powerful and strong.
Hell yeah, he's about to hit him some decline reps, build up that brass meat. Ain't you, Dickie? Oh. Observe, son. This is how a creature makes love.
Daddy, she's asleep.
One chicken.
Good. I got far enough, and you won't always get arrested for it, neither. Sometimes, though... Yeah.
What is this for, anyhow, Rusty? Like a school project or something?
School ain't the damn place to teach sex. I voted against that back in December.
Get back.
Where's my dinner at?
Rusty, would you mind putting that rice baton up here in my mouth?
Come on,
your daddy don't like his broccoli.
You about to wear you some damn broccoli? Where's my dinner at?
Don't leave you dry.
Come on, now.
Daddy, hold on a second, Daddy. Wait. Oh, Daddy!
What's the fuss about, son? Well, I'm just setting off my gasoline collection.
But I thought you were saving that for my college, Daddy.
Yeah, I was, son. But now I'm not.
Love your feller man just as long as you can, for the locusts swoop down from on high. When the creek bed turns red and your face fills with boils and the serpent will feast on the damned, you best submit to your husband lest your organs be devoured by the jagged hellish teeth of the beast from down below. By the code of Hammurabi, both your eyeballs will be taken. They'll be plucked out of your head holes and shown to your body, which is now just a skeleton, cause he also ate the flesh off. He'll use your radio Leona like a toothpick for his hell mouth. Then
okay.
He'll. Hold on. Stop. Play that bass note again.
Which one?
The low pitchy one. You know the one. The one.
This one?
No. Back four measures.
This one right here?
There you go. That's the one. That is pissing me off.
All right. That was wonderful. Let's hear it for Jesus. Makes me happy.
No, hell no. Play that note again. Oh, give me that. It's this. Open your ears. You hear it? It's supposed to be a trumpet, not a sumbitchin' bass guitar.
But you use my trumpet for an oil funnel.
Because the trumpet don't belong in a damn band.
Oh.
Trumpet torment me. Bass in a band. Calluses?
No, see? Smooth as a baby's ass.
And snap like a damn chicken neck. Oh, cruel fortune. Fetch me my axe.
This ends today.
Away.
Thank you, Lord!
Yeah, thank you, Dark Lord and Master!
Knuckle up, dude! Whoa.
I made myself a deal with the devil so I can whoop your ass! Busty, you got to keep the beat! What did I tell you about perseverance, young man?
That if at first you don't succeed, it wasn't meant to be. It's a waste of time, because the union's just going to take your money anyway, because they jealous that we got an extra bone in our body that makes us smarter, but don't nobody in science care to acknowledge that. And you were an unwanted pregnancy, and you ruined my dirt biking career, and get out of my sight, you disgust me. You talk about that one, Daddy?
And the Son has done been imparted with the knowledge of the Father. Get the hell off my property, lest y'all wanting to suckle on my iron teeth. Something for y'all two. You got the lumber and mineral rights, as was stated in the agreement. You walking in fool's paradise, son. Hell, I'd rather shoot my damn self in the brain.
Damn!
Smells like somebody took a massive dump on a huge pile of crap and soaked the whole thing in a jug of weak-old farts and lit the whole caboodle on fire.
Yeah, just like you done on the last 4th of July, Daddy.
I sure did. I support the troops.
And all of the spectral colors were represented.
Down straight.
Except cyan.
Cyan was represented.
Cyan was not represented.
Mother was full of cyan. I put it in myself.
Cyan may have been represented.
I'm glad you noticed, Granny.
No, I'm just saying I didn't see it, but
cyan was represented.
Look, everyone, a hacky sack. We've turned his war machine into play.
Jester.
Go, Rusty. Yeah. Oh, good.
Oh, hell no. I ain't about to lose my only son to these damn dirt people. Quickly, woman, get the hose pipe.
Well, I'll be damned.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you spent the brake money off truck nuts, didn't you?
Yep. Now the world can know that this truck here is a masculinified man. Ah, mainstream's caught on. Pointless fad.
Ooh, they's nice.
Buy any plastic genital that comes down the pipe.
Hey, can I have one of them?
Of course. Go ahead.
All right.
Strap them on your roller skates. Fun for the whole family. Ain't we done been through this? More babies don't do us no damn good.
Hey, get off my back. You know them guys don't like condoms.
And neither do I. Hell, I don't use them. It ain't the same.
Well, this one here's feeling better.
Well, look at you. Ain't you a little pistol?
Oh, no. That is a pistol. Sweet bejesus! Somebody call the doctor! Tell him to bring that vision machine he got. We're going to get this mess on tape. That little sumbitch done blew his head clean off. Woo!
Daddy, I think Sheriff's dead.
Ain't the first time.
But, Daddy, what
Hold
about...
Now.
Oh. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Well, hell yeah! I tried to twist him up, but he wouldn't have it. Hell no. This old boy's wild. We about to have to keep this one.
Now, what about all these?
Take them to the movies. Come on, quickly. You done good, son. Here you go. Pull yourself a dip. For you are now the original Gator Hater.
Woo! But you said I was the original Gator Hater, Daddy.
Nope.
You remember that time you punched out your own teeth to show them gators how tough you were?
Go, dog! Sick 'em!
Me and you, we had that bond, that Gator Hater bond.
I have reinvalidated the saturation, and I have convoluted that you ain't wild. You're mild. Besides, I think you might have got the gay gene.
Now, wait a minute now. I ain't gay, Daddy.
No, don't beg. We had us a good run, son. you know, good memories. But it's Herschel's time now.
But, Daddy, did you say Herschel?
Yes. I have dubbed the Herschel Walker Counter them dogs as hell, don't they? He's a prodigy.
Oh.
Let's go Herschel Walker Counter them dogs as hell, don't they?
Where y'all going?
The final test, men only. You stay here and breastfeed the sissy for him.
But my milk ain't come in yet. Dadgum, all right, Ricky Jack. I hear you and Jimmy Dean, and I'm coming. You like it?
Huh? You like it? Hell, I know you don't like it. That's why I like it.
Oh, that's fine. I don't care.
And now I'm on ink all over it. Yeah, come on over here. Pick it up. Get the ink on your hands and raise your fist to the sky. Damn that squid, you'll say. Outsmart it again.
And now we're putting a new one in. It's part of our court-mandated punishment. Hell yeah. Beat you to the punch, old man. Woo-hoo!
Whoa, whoa,
yeah,
hang
baby,
on,
come
Russell.
On, listen to me.
Cease the hollering. Something be amiss here.
The mailbox is out of my jurisdiction now. Porch is, too. I'm deputy everywhere from this stoop to, well, just this stoop.
What the hell you mean, deputy?
Yeah, I report to this fire ant now. Dan Halen calls my new city Unimportantburg. But I don't think that's the real name of it.
Does Unimportantburg sell party liquor on Sundays?
Oh, you bet.
Woo!
Sure.
Hell yeah!
If we had stores. But we don't. Whatever. I don't control nothing. Oh, Lord.
Your town sucks.
But Sarah.
That's Sharif, thank you. I'm going back to the old pronunciation.
Well, who's running the town?
And y'all just stare into the sun, huh? Just like this?
Yep. All day long.
Fits of rage do come and go, but the sun, hell, it's here all day. You see it up there?
No, I definitely see it.
You can't just see it. You got to stare at it. Commit.
And this is all y'all do, huh?
Oh, sometimes I'll drive a nail into my arm. Make sure I still feel emotions.
Hmm.
Some other times I'll drive one into Rusty's arm.
To make sure I can still feel them emotions.
To make sure your ass don't get ahead of me.
Hurry up. The Japanese are waiting.
Don't I need some goggles or something?
Goggles is for pussies, son. Please don't be a pussy in front of my boss.
All right, Daddy. Can I get the iPod? I want me an iPod.
What in the hell is it with all you young'uns always wanting iPods for every damn thing? What a sad, sad damn statement this makes about your generation.
But, Daddy, I've always wanted...
The iPod is mine. Now, Rusty, there's a veritable cornucopic plethora of various numerous big number of kill moves to use on that old Smash Master. You got the shiv.
So that's all there is to that?
Hold on. It's coming. You got your belt fastened?
Uh-oh.
Hell yeah. Why, just this morning, I was visualizing having $50 in my hand. And sure enough, I had that $50 and then some by noon.
I will end you. Do you understand me?
Also procured some of them new pork rinds. What's supposed to have the flavor of hickory chips.
Not the damn sour cream. Give me them hickory flavors. I heard good things about them.
Now look here, and you will see that the rinds have become a reality through visualization.
So you're saying now, if I just visualize it, now I can blow up that tree with my mind?
Try tape 8. Moving mountains.
Anyone can move mountains. But first, you need a mountain mover. See it. Believe it. Now, leave it. You probably won't ever have it.
I see it!
You didn't see Jack. Success is a journey, not a destination. Take 3, damn it!
Now, if you want to take them by sea, make sure and use the boat.
Thank you, useless, wrinkle, flappy bitch. Just finish the spot weld and shut your uppity gums.
Spot weld, you see?
call me a bit.
So it's utter folly to assume that she could even properly work a stick shift, you know? Other than that of her husband and provider, if you follow my ribald analogy.
Thank you. About damn time. The mammaroids gets in the way of the damn wheel. It's just basic anatomy. There ought to not be no damn woman behind the wheel of no damn race car.
But Daddy, that girl's done pretty good.
We can't all be men, Rusty. Somebody has to be the loser.
The only race she ought to be running is a race to start a litter of young'uns. Getting pregnant and... make some beds.
You done yet? Is that it? Are you done?
Yes, sir.
Damn lady babble. Redredging topics has done been settled from the mouth of the man. Y'all bow your damn heads. We thank you, Lord, for mans like myself. Males of the masculine variety. Winners, all of us. And we thank you for the womans, too, and how you made them out of a part of a man that he don't never need nor want to live by our rules and our pleasures. Our chicken is good. Amen.
I made a special dessert. Some of my famous Kevin on a stick.
Damn it, Granny. The cameraman's name was Kenneth. Respect the dead.
That can't be right. Kenneth is behind the plant over there.
Oh, no. Good heavens, no.
Kenneth, your eyes crunchy.
Rusty got the lens cap.
Go ahead. Make a wish. Look out, though. It'll go straight to your hips.
Girl, I don't believe this.
He come at me with a lens cap.
You're in a dangerous species.
Shut up now. This is the scene where I get the mouth herpes.
Early, come on out of there. It's my sworn duty to protect you so future generations can somehow appreciate, well, whatever the hell it is you do.
I'll drop you up in that damn door right now. I'm off to my natural habitat.
Early, that's a jaguar.
More like a bagwar.
Whoa, now, easy. Sticks and stones may break your bones.
Hell yeah, they about to.
Why did I say that?
The belt is mine. You ain't seen nothing like me.
Look out.
I'm a bad man.
And I insist.
I'm in danger.
You retract your claws.
Ain't nobody to beat my ass. Woo! You hungry? We all hungry. Go get yourself a damn job. Oh, you're crying now. Hell, I'll give you something to cry about. Why do we always hurt the ones we hit?
Hey, Daddy. Daddy.
Have yourself a good time in Japan now. Say hey to Mario and all his mushroom buddies for me.
Daddy, can I have a drink? Kind of thirsty. I got cotton mouth from all the formaldehyde hydration.
Ah, stop your belly aching. Why can't you be more like your sister, Yamagachi? Oh, not again. Damn it.
I've got to get out. My book of memories!
No, just leave it, son. Keep them in your heart, your mind brain. You know, like that time we went to Rat World down Orlando way.
You ain't never took me to Rat World.
There ain't no proof of that now. You can't neither confirm nor deny how I sacrificed for you younger.
I grabbed this one as I jumped out the window. I know how much you love this picture.
Always enjoyed them tennis times we had with that family what came with the photo album.
Them was fun times we had. With that black family what played tennis all the time.
Well, I think the dad pushes them girls too hard. Sure, they're successful, but are they really happy?
Oh, God! I didn't fail!
That dumb bitch! I'm going in!
Now, where's Bill?
My University of Georgia 1980 National Championship Special Edition Junkyard Dog Red Soda.
Thank you, sweet Lord. He saved us soda.
What about Aunt Lil?
You're right. Where is she? My pillow top mattress.
It's the pillow top.
Oh, boy. That'd be great. You know, this humidity just plays hell with the activator.
Hey, Sheriff, what do you think caused the fire this
Russell.
Time?
Russell,
Donnie, Russell.
Son. Things happen for a reason. But you ain't got to go inquisitating on that, right, Sheriff?
Yeah, but something is bothering me, though. Now, how can you have a gas leak when you don't have any utilities up here?
Well, what about good old natural mountain gas? Pull my finger. Give it a tug. Well, it's still funny to me. Highbrow sums of bitches.
Bear with me.
I have a theory.
Oh, here we go.
Well, evolution was a theory, too. But them fossils was a Jesusly ruse to throw the non-believer off the scent.
Come on now, boy. You show me you a man, and we'll get you that tattoo finished.
Well, that's all right. I didn't really want this tattoo.
I told you, boy, it ain't Brooks and Dunn without Ronnie Dunn.
All right, then. Let's go get me that dumpling.
Whoa, big man. He's just gonna go get that dumpling now. Like he's got a birthright to it. Look at me, Granny. I'm gonna have me a job and respect from my peers just cause I say so.
Oh, Russell, you're so stupid and sweet.
You got to earn this, boy. You understand me?
I don't think I understand a word you say.
I don't prefer that you do. All my musings and my rambling.
Now is the time for the trials.
To the woods for the inquisitation. In this hand, I clutch the feather of the colt. Granny, shut the hell up.
Oh, I just learned that.
In this hand, I clutch the feather of a colt. And this one, a shiny ingot of gold. I ask thee, which will fall faster?
The ingot.
Well, let's just see about that.
Looks like I was right.
About what?
I don't know.
Ah, hell, here we go. How you doing there, Sheriff? Get behind the wheel. You don't know me, you ain't seen me. I'm down here passed out.
Oh, hey, Sheriff, how you doing? It's a nice day tonight, isn't it?
License and registration, please.
Changing lanes illegal now?
Okay.
Hella made the hand signal.
Come on.
I got another one for you, too, you smart off at me.
Oh, come on, guys. Humor me a little, will you? They put a camera on the car because I ain't hitting my quotas.
Sheriff, I don't know what to give you. I'm underage and he's suspended.
How about I suspend my tax dollars from paying your piss poor salary? How'd you like that?
Look, guys, just hand me something.
Here's my ID. My ID of a good time.
Okay, according to this diet beer can you've handed me, there's only 70 calories per serving. Wait right here for a minute. Damn, he's crazy.
Oh, great. This is gonna drive our insurance premiums right through the damn roof.
I ain't got no insurance.
Oh, good.
Okay, gentlemen. Everything seems to check out. All right, y'all remember to fasten your seatbelts, and early, I want to remind you to stay at least 150 feet away from that woman.
What woman?
Oh, come on. You know exactly what woman.
Look, Daddy, up in the sky!
Hell yeah! The base is putting on an air show!
To all that I submit, Judgment Day is coming.
Oh, yes it is! Bomb them all to kingdom come! Rack.
Heed the words that I say.
Let God sort
them out.
Settle
down.
America is number one.
All right. Please, shut up. I am not the Air Force.
Oh, I get it. Our horse, Black Ops. Confound the primitive Arab mind.
Daddy, look. Lunch punch coming out the spigot.
Either this is spring break at PC Beach, or we in some damn Jamie Kennedy experiment. Witching.
Pestilence.
What is that? Like grasshopper?
Beach. A locust with human faces and the tails of scorpions.
Yeah, son, we swarm all around your fat face.
He's overcompensating.
Hey, one word. Apocalyptic horseman, fool.
War, famine, death, and grasshoppers. Well, now, one don't quite belong, does it?
Prepare for the end of days. Consider yourself warned. Let's get the hell out of here.
Big man.
How's it look, boy? Are we clear?
Yeah, we clear. I think that sumbitch is gone.
All right, then, let's roll. Wait. 2, 4, 8. Oh, you left the damn subwoofer behind. What's the point in stealing fine-ass speakers if you ain't got that fine-ass rich bass?
Why did he reject me? He even took the Mexicans, for goodness sake. They can't even pray in English.
Oh, cheer up, Reverend. Come on now, have a flat screen.
Hey, look at this shirt. $4 at Old Navy, but it's free on the street.
Woo! Russell, mute your woos, boy. There's a seven-headed beast afoot.
Woohoo!
There you go.
Why have you forsaken me, Lord?
Shh, Reverend, the beast.
Don't you shush me. I'll say whatever.
Even by his neighbors and employees.
Yeah, I know about Dan Halen. He was an ornery feller, chattering up in a tree all taunting-like, cheeks all puffed up and wally nuts and whatnot. I took aim at him with my pellet gun, blasted the tar out of him.
Are you sure you're not talking about that stuffed squirrel over there?
Oh. Well, you might be right about that now.
Is there anything you can say about Dan Halen? The man who's been your boss for the past 17 years?
Walnuts.
Okay.
I blasted the hell out of him.
I think we've got all we're gonna get here.
Free zippy rings! Get the dynamite, son! May the best species win!
Woo! Daddy, I think he said he wants him alive.
Oh, fine. Fetch me my compound bow.
Ain't good, Daddy.
Ain't no such a thing as a firefight. The titanium quills! You trying to cripple me here?
Where are you going? You guys, sorry, you just drove past my natural habitat back there, guys?
She's right. This truck is not her natural habitat.
I know. I'm gonna drop her off at old Dan Halen's. Get me some of them zippy rings.
No, no, stop the car. I gotta get out here.
Settle down now, settle down.
Daddy, she's crying.
I'd cry too, but the market is what the market is.
I'll do whatever you want. I'll suck you. You. How about you? I'll suck you.
Settle down now. There ain't no escape.
Is it zippy rings you guys want? Because, I mean, I've got money. I'll buy you all the zippy rings you want.
She could too. Says right here, the deep-fried pine booby carries up to, but not more, than $20 in cash.
Money? Leafy, greeny, spendy money? Cashy money? Well, looky there. It's finally gone.
Look, I should probably tell you guys that I'm not a doctor, per se. Sure, I do secrete a miracle ointment from my anus. I'm not really licensed to distribute.
What the? My Tony Stewart Next L Cup Series Collector Edition Beverage Coaster? I filled out a damn survey for that.
And now look at the table. Steady as a rock. Nailed it.
And if you ain't right, it's level like store-bought.
This bird is smart.
This bird is dead.
Oh, man, will you look at that? I think I sat in something.
Oh, that's awful. Little club soda, take that.
Eat my juice.
Befuddled. Bamboozled. Vision returning. Scalp tingling. Confidence restoratized.
Damn, son, you look 10 years younger.
Give me another squirt.
All right, I can put some over here.
Do the back.
Sure, sure. I don't want to make it look too heavy, though. I want it to feel like it has body. Oh, no. There's no time.
Don't forget the crown area now.
He's so close. Hide me.
I do like the business up front, but we're gonna need a little more party in the back.
Don't mess with any of these times to set up.
So, let's see. We have some expired cans of powdered milk.
Uh-huh. Provisions for the race war.
Burt Reynolds centerfold, driftwood lacquered clock.
The bandit in his prime.
And a Burger Lord special edition cock Johnson Jumbo refill soda mug.
Bonified antique. Was a set of four, but I broke the other three, emphasizing a point to my boy here.
Okay, I see absolutely nothing of worth here.
You a damn fool! No one of this damn show's on public TV! Sucking on the federal teeth, that's what you doing! This show ain't worth a damn!
Wait a minute, what are these?
Them scribblings? Please. Words ain't never done nothing for nobody.
Sweet praise, this is amazing. It appears to be a correspondence between one Ruby Jean Kyler and Confederate General Robert E. Lee. These letters must be worth at least
$300.
Hold on now. You're gonna have to pony up more than that, Hoss.
All right, how about some free Dan Halen brand owl jerky?
Done.
Now, this says we can install a flow restrictor on our showerhead and save between 500 and 800 gallons a month.
Or just dab you some Rebel Bandit behind your ears. You smell twice as fine for half the price.
Jug line ain't moving, Daddy.
All right, get out and push us over that way. That's our cove's a hot spot for the largemouth tilapia.
Remember, Granny, if it's yellow, let it mellow. But if it's brown, flush it down.
It was green. And there's a whole city of tiny orange bugs in it.
Oh. Don't say nothing about that, Granny.
Well, they chased me. Didn't you hear me screaming?
Get back, Wobber! I told you to get some penicillin down at the soda shop. Them orange butt mites get in the damn well water. It's going to raise hell with my Charlie Daniels koi pond.
Hey, Daddy, this says we should use condensation from our central air conditioning unit to source them luxury items.
Wait a minute. I know I just didn't hear you call Charlie Daniels a luxury.
Now, what in the hell is this central air conditioning you talking
about? It's a bunch of bull mess made up by them liberals to make us buy more magnets. Conspiracy, I tell you. Now, you go on in the house and hose off the big screen. The race is about to come on. Wake up. Get up. You go on into town and buy me a magnet. Come on, son. Glitter only, I said. I get the water. The damn water is mine. You don't like it? Complain to God. But guess what? He got a deaf ear turned to you, boy. You know why? Because there ain't no damn God.
With your permission, Early, I'd like to begin.
Bring it on, Ding Dong.
Amen.
Damn.
That's right, I said
well,
it.
Well, hell yeah. Woo! You step up, you handle your business. Woo!
Thank you.
Oh, hell.
How them crops look, boy?
My crops? You mean mud?
I do.
That ain't... We sold it all.
Oh, Lord, no.
You know, so we could get money for gas. So we could go mud.
On the mud we don't have. Oh, cruel irony. Your barbs is razor sharp. Where's my mud money? I need a buzz.
We ain't got none. That dirt's free.
Yeah, Daddy. We gave it away.
You did what? This wasn't the damn business model we discussed.
Well, we can sell them kittens. Anything I hate anymore is price gouging on kittens.
I said to sell the dirt and give away them damn kittens. Sell the kittens. Give away them dirt. Now give me my keys. Hell, I'm too drunk to let you drive dumb. Damn it. It ain't always what I say. Sometimes it's what I mean. Hell, you gotta think my thoughts. To understand him, you have to become him.
Well, I'm not a mind reader, you know.
And you're about to not be a mind haver in your skull, neither. Now knock them kitty cats down to 15 a load and see if we get a nibble. Ah, the first mud of winter. Come on, Granny, a little bit more. Put your tiny spine into it.
That's Granite Hardpan, Daddy. How we gonna bog on that?
Son, when God takes a dump on your head, you just gotta crash into a hat that says, when God takes a dump on your head, you just gotta crash into a hat. That says, when God takes a dump on your head...
I got it, Dad.
You just
got
to crash into a hat.
Okay, Dad.
That says, when God takes a dump on your head...
I'm just saying, it looks steep down there.
I want the four-wheeler.
Nope.
Yes?
No, ma'am. You will ride the Segway. Rockstar barking, baby.
Woo!
Russell, you ready to mud?
What's the point?
The point? What do you mean, the point?
You know, that's the object. A mud.
I know so much of computer taking. Don't tell me that what I know.
Searching. Searching. Still searching.
I'm gonna shake it. Come on, go faster.
Shake it. Shake the robot.
Optimize this sumbitch. Hang on.
Yeah, that's the litter box right there.
Where's the communication in this sumbitcher family?
Artie.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Presenting the Charlie Daniels Band.
I mean, let's keep our aces planted right here. Still inside goal! Still inside goal! Woo!
I don't see no Charlie Daniels. This is just the band.
What the? No!
Early.
You know how much moonshine I can make with this?
Daddy, no. Daddy, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get a map or something and go.
Charlie? Is that you, Charlie?
Charlie Daniels!
Ain't no rag, it's a flag.
I see Charlie's hat. With his head still in it.
Ain't no map, it's a trap.
Ready!
Help me, Early.
Hold on, Granny!
You could have just cut the vine.
Moving on.
Yes, Captain Carbon arises. It must be 3 o'clock.
TV's out again. Blow the windmill, Rusty.
Hey, Daddy. When are you going to rise up against our corn masters, like you said?
Soon, Rusty. Soon.
But when? Every day it gets stronger.
You saying I don't? Because I do. I'm building up my corn tolerance. Soon, I will be immune.
All right, Daddy.
I've had a damn enough of your nagging.
Here we go. And good night.
Counterbalancing my ass.
Looks like you need some of my cousin, coffee.
Slash back from a plant. All right, you corny son bitch. The revolution starts right now.
Yeah, Daddy, let him have it.
Just as soon as these clouds clear.
Break yourself, corn. Break yourself.
Your day is coming, son bitch.
Come on. Woo!
Move over, son. You in my life. I'll see. Tear me off 17 fat chances.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And 3 piss it aways.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
And 23 up 22, a fool and has monies.
Why don't you take the whole spool since, you know, since you're robbing me and all.
I got a system.
Well, there's no money in the till. You see, Crystal here just won.
Crystal's a dumb bitch. If she can win it, you know I can bring it home. I'm a man.
You gonna do anything here, Hoss?
Well, I just don't want to create a situation where you're dependent on me. You boys are adults now. Y'all can't come running to me every time you got a problem.
Now look at him, Sheriff. He's scratching off all my price tags and labels.
Damn it! I need me to scratch me some way to some money.
Well, I think you should have married that old gal when you had the chance.
You saying we still ain't got something special between us?
No, I'm just saying you better stay about 250 feet away from her, per the court order. Domestic violence ain't a joke, girlie, even though you did kind of try to do it in a funny way, you know.
You mean when I dropped that safe on her head?
See, a piano would have sounded funnier. You know, a piano makes that ting sound, you know, when it hits the ground. That would have been funny.
What the hell do you know?
250 feet away, Early. Don't you forget that.
Girl, I've thought about it a lot lately. I admit I make mistakes. So have you. Your mistakes caused all mine. You mean snake bitch!
Early, you had to back up some now.
Hey, you know, it's just water under the bridge. Because I'm here to say, you in my heart. Now I want you to get on them fat, chubby knees and take my manhood into your sugar walls.
Leave it back, Early.
I can't come to you, little gal, but you can come to me.
No, I can't.
Yep, that's right, Early. She can't. She's fat like a shut-in. Damn it.
Now, come on now, Sheriff. You gonna let the law get in the way of true love?
You go back to hell from where you came.
Damn this invisible
Early.
Prison. She's a-taunting me.
All right,
your razor whip cutting to the core. Well, where the hell are you going now?
None of your business.
It is my business. I love you. I'll find you. I will kill you. I'll always be here for you. And I'm gonna get that sumbitch of money.